give looks and set the trends. We all look good, it's me and friends. Number one, I feel important. I got flavors, assortment. Buy it cause I can't afford it. In the mirror, I look
gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous girls. We found steeped in diamonds and pearls.
USA.
My turn.
Good morning. Today we're getting ready for just like a day of like boating and that whole kind of thing. Guys, this is like my natural hair, by the way. Look how like crazy. I gotta show you my setup really quickly. I'm putting my phone on that, and here's my light. Influencers. Let's change. Here's my bikini for the day. It's just this really cute green one, because it's a simple day. Guys, also, this is not a bad tan. This is me peeling for my Bora Bora birthday trip. Like, look how awful. Like, I'm not a reptilian, I promise. Also, these two pimples are literally killing me. Starting off with this, I usually use the Glow Recipe Drops, but I feel like they have been breaking me out, so I'm going to try to not use them today. Next, I'm going to use my Charlotte Tilbury Moisturizer. I get really dry because of the saltwater, so it's important to be super moisturized. SPF, of course, you guys, is literally the most crucial part. I love this one because it's like tinted, so I'm using the Say Beauty Drops in the shade Star Glow. So glowy. And then just a tiny bit of the Lumi Glotion. Only using a few drops of concealer because it's obviously not going to stay, unfortunately. But it looks a lot better, but I think I'm a little too shiny, so let's tone it down. I'm going to be using my Dior blush. I don't care what anyone says. This blush is perfect, and it's the prettiest color. Can't tell me that's not beautiful. You guys already know a baby wing to open up the eye. It will definitely be coming off too. I really hope this peeling goes away soon because I just look like not good. Waterproof mascara, of course. I love this one. Alrighty, I think that looks pretty good. I swear my makeup like always looks better when like I don't need it to look good. Like if I'm literally going with water and it looks, I love it today. My eyebrows are insane, so we are going to be locking those in place. Very lightly setting the face.
Here's the final look.
I wanted to put on lip gloss, but mine literally got stolen yesterday. We were at a restaurant, it got stolen. So now I literally don't have any. But Aquaphor is a great second option.
Super shy, but wait a minute while I make you mine, make you mine. I need them chicken, though you're on my mind.
life was gonna be for me. A love you gave me to discover was right here. But now I'm caught up in a dream, don't wanna leave. See, I ain't been one for wishing, not at all. When you least expect, it's creeping up on you. No confiding nor abiding to no rules. And now I'm content knowing that I'm here with you.
Not at all. When you least expect, it's creeping up on you.